Today we laid to rest Jaquavius Thompson. He was a great young man who was shot 88 times last week in a drive-by shooting.